Jim was right behind me. Hopefully he's okay on that bridge. Yeah. I said, hopefully he's okay on that bridge. Yeah. It wasn't too bad if he goes slow. That was freaking slippery. That was greasy. Yeah. You gonna what? Yeah, I know. Well, I'm riding slow. I'm going slow. I don't want to fuck my shoulder up. I'm out of shape and tired. So I'm just taking it easy. I'm kind of riding in between you and Jim, and these guys are all blasting. I'm gonna hang back, make sure he's okay. Because I know he gets a little squirrely sometimes, and he needs some help picking up. And I'll tell you what, though, for me, because I'm an old fat fuck, this bike has plenty of balls for this kind of shit. It gets in shits when you... What? I love the way it sounds. Yeah, sounds old school, doesn't it? How you doing?
Tired.
I'll tell you what, changing the shock on this thing, night and day, it's so much better now. Still a little soft, but it's, you know, it's not... Now I'm not bottoming out over everything.
That's the beautiful thing about technology. You don't have to diet. You don't have to lose weight. Just buy new
shock springs. They take a lot of aspirin. Yeah, take aspirin and shock springs. We came home from dinner last night, that huge fucking dinner we ate. We ate at Parker's. Great food. He's in bed for 5 minutes and he's like, I'm hungry.
I was going to stop over last night, but I was riding over the place.
Uh-huh.
Gas for the boys.
Yeah.